the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Starting lineups. Gently. Now here's the through ball. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Hurtles into the tackle. Fair to say, I think a cautious start from both teams. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. It's a through ball. It's a brilliant interception. Going forward, what does he try from here?
It's not the game we were hoping for, Peter. I think both of these keepers could text about their respective uninvolvement.
Tries the route one option. Sticks in a foot to win it back. Now the pass. And it's the goalkeepers to play. To slip it through, goes for goal, and he's there to make a great save.
He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Thank you. of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Looks like a good ball through. Boots it upfield. Passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Big chance! Just off target. Crunching tackle. Aim forward. And the half-time whistle goes. So we reach the halfway point.
Cameroon ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment
forward. The score here, still 0-0.
Cameroon can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
To slip it through. Chance to shoot. Looking to shoot. Decent enough try.
When he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Tries a through ball. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Away from immediate danger. Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Decent ball. To say he was expecting a better ball than that. Nil-nil the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Looks like a good ball through. He's gone for it! And that's caused a worry or two.
To do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Now the pass. Keeper's ball. Tries a through ball. He'll have a dip! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
gone a long way up and away. Passes it through. He's played him through. And the through ball is intercepted. Well read, he sorted that out. Gets good distance on it. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Oh, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Deftly done. Now, can he capitalise? Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Looks like a good ball through. Looks to slip it through. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. Eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Danger averted for now. Into stoppage time, and it is still goalless. He saw that coming. And that's that. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?